morning and welcome to another edition of Community Issues. I'm your host, Omar Rashada. I got a fun-packed 30-minute show for you, turbo kick. Joanie Fit, good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having us here, Omar.
No problem at all. I mean, you're an expert physical fitness trainer. You do it all. So let's just talk about turbo kick. Let's get into a brief history of what it's about, how it came about.
Sure. Well, let me tell you a little bit about my story.
Okay.
I'm a mom of five, and after having five children, I had a really hard time getting back in shape. I was sad.
Right.
And I found turbo kick and boxing, and it changed my life.
Okay.
And I wanted to now share that with other people. I was able to lose 60 pounds, had a great time doing it, and now love bringing that to other people and sharing it with them. So turbo kick is a fusion of different types of martial arts, capoeira, Brazilian martial arts, kickboxing, boxing. It's always fun and different. So that's what I love about it. We do 45 minutes of that cardio. We'll do weightlifting in every class. And again, always changing it up to bring something new and work their muscles differently every time.
Now, for those who are interested in being involved with your class, they may say, Joanie, I've never took up a martial arts. I never took up boxing. So would this disqualify them for participating, or does it matter?
That's a great question, Omar. And my best response to that is good. You don't have any bad habits I have to break.
Right.
Because I did train in boxing, and I am a certified instructor in boxing and always looking at new ways of training. So a lot of times there are bad form out there, and I teach you proper form, but we make it fun.
Right.
So that's the best part. I like to say there's always an on-ramp in our classes. We can always modify a drill. So it's for every fitness level, and you can always progress in the program, and I love that.
Now, I'm in your class. Do we start off with stretching, or how does it? Today, take me through what goes through your class. I'm first.
Sure.
I just came to your class for the first day.
For the first day. We usually will go over some form and technique prior to make sure that you're safe and that you're going to get an effective workout. Then we will stretch the body. The workout will normally have 45 minutes geared to that specific venue of working out, whether it's weightlifting, boxing. You can go to our website, joaniefit.com, and see all the different classes. But you'll do 45 minutes geared to that specific field. Then there'll be 15 minutes of whether it's weightlifting or cardio or plyometrics. But you'll get a little bit of everything, but there will be each class geared to something specific.
Now, when I was on your website, I saw something that was extremely, very impressive.
Okay.
Bridal boot camp.
Yes.
So you gotta talk about that.
Well, you know, we have a lot of girls that get very motivated by an upcoming wedding.
Right.
And I started to see a trend of girls in the class that I knew were getting married, and I would say, okay, if you're a bride-to-be, you're gonna go 5 inches lower in that squat. And they loved it, and they loved looking around and seeing other girls that are going through the same thing.
Right.
So I thought there's a camaraderie that we can build there, and then we offer them nutrition advice, stress release advice. And so it's kind of a full package that the girls can get with us, and then I work with them on getting ready for their special day.
And for all this exercise and the physical fitness that you do, you also do it for a positive cause. You have fundraisers. You want to talk about that for a minute?
Yes, we do a fundraiser every year. BeFit Boxing has a fundraiser. This past year we did Savannah Strong, which is a local organization that raises money for children's preventing cancer. And we had a great turnout. I think so everybody here was there, and we had, I think, 100 people show up, raised a lot of money for a great cause.
Right.
So we got to work out, have a great time, and the community really supported us. So we like
That's
to
great.
Do that once a year and give back to the community.
Now, you're a gold instructor.
Yes.
If someone wanted to become an instructor in turbo kick, what's the process of becoming an instructor?
To get instructed in that program, that is a specific program, and that's based out of California. I did actually go out to California and meet with the creator, Shalene Johnson, but they do offer training all over the country, and you can go anywhere and get a turbo kick class. What's fun about it is it's always unique. I bring my own style to the class. there's certain things that I want to see for my clients, and I know they want that I bring to them in that class.
Right, I'm looking at your students. Yeah, you have a diverse in terms of age-wise. Is there an age limit that you, does it have to be like 10, 11, 12 years old? It's too young, or do you start off with teenagers?
Actually, I love to see the kids getting involved. A lot of people will bring their children with them to class. You know, we can modify it. We have a lot of high schoolers, college kids. We have a lot of retirees, you know, new moms that come in. So it is really for anyone. We can make the fitness level for the client.
All right. Yeah. Now we're going to take a short break in a few minutes, but you know, okay, when people talk about physical fitness, they say, "Oh man, I worked out. I jog every day." But if you're not eating properly, all that work can go to waste. And in your program, you have a nutritional program. You want to talk about that?
That's right. We do have a nutritionist that works with our clients. But what I do see is the more people get involved with the classes, and it does get addictive, which is the great part. They'll start in one class, and then they'll start coming to all the classes, which
okay,
I love.
Right.
We have some girls that come 4 or 5 times a week to class because it's always diverse.
Wow. Okay.
So you can go to the website and see all the different classes. But the more you fall in love with fitness, Omar, the more I see you're going to eat properly because
okay,
you just did that great workout. You just
right,
burned 900 calories in a turbo class. Are you really going to go home and eat that donut? You're not, because
right,
you're going to mentally change the way you look
right,
at what you're doing and how you treat your body. You know, it's how you're treating your body.
Well,
so it's
right,
it's a great way of making that all work.
No, to eat one donut, that won't hurt. Will it?
No.
Okay, maybe so.
Can I not answer that question?
Okay.
Am I allowed to pass on one?
No, just joking. Okay, we're going to take a short break. And before we do the demonstration, you want to let the audience know what's going to take place?
Sure. We're going to be showing you portions of a Turbo Kit class. This would be an hour-long class.
Okay.
There are different levels. There is plyometrics in this class because you do want to get your heart rate elevated during a class. And it's called HIIT training, bringing the heart rate up. But this is going to give you segments of that class.
All right. Okay. So we're going to take a short break, and we're going to see an awesome demonstration. Stay tuned for more Community Issues.
I'm a bee. I'ma be rocking that Apple DP Infinite BEP. We definite. We on some next rocking that futuristic musically powerful with energy from the soul. We sonically sending positivity across the globe in 7 seas. Take care of our families, rocking shows, making cheese. I'ma be out with my peers, living life, feeling free. That's how it's supposed to be. Come join my festivities, celebrate like I'ma be. I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good. I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good. I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good. Rockin' that Apple DP Infinite BEP, we definite. We on some next level, futuristic musically, powerful with energy from the soul. We sonically sending positivity across the globe in 7 seas. Take care of our family, rockin' shows, making cheese. I'm a
baby. That feels good. That's for two. Get ready.
Gonna get it.
Double punch.
Gonna get it.
Kick front. Hard. Clap. Four punches.
Yes. This is our squat work. Remember to pivot that foot. Your shoulders are relaxed. Your hands are up. You're driving that foot hard. Awesome pivot. Come on, harder. Harder. Yeah. Now, couple words. Punch high low. Can we get the four? Yes! Come on, high low. Get it, baby. That's it, baby doll. Come on, go. One more. Yes. Four front. Do it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Come on. You gotta breathe for me. Jenga right. Jenga. Good. High low. One more. Awesome. Use those hips. Four front. We got this. This feels good, doesn't it? Enjoy this. Finger right. You feel those muscles forming. Sweat's building. Four front. That's calories you're burning off, people. You're wearing on the outside. That's what we want, though, right? Let's see you go. Hello. Oh, yes. One more. Hello. Right foot. All right, you ready? Remember, this is your inside fighting, people. Keep your hands up. Inside fighting, small range of motion. Correct? Stop this. Alright, listen. Jab crossing up. Turn your hips, your knees. That's it. I want you to reach all the way up. Grab him. You're fighting somebody that's 6'2". Get him. Get him. Come on. Ready? Kick the left foot forward. Right foot back, jump a rope. Do it again. Nice, that feels good. Two knees, kick front, kick up, jump that rope. One more, come on, go. Kick front, don't kick each other. Now, four front, add that pump, people. That's it, turn those bodies. Show off those shirts. Jab cross it up, right? Jab cross it up. Two knees, kick front, kick back. Yes, now four front. Come on, turn the hips. Pop it. Back. Yes, pop it. Yeah, cross it up. Go, baby. Come on, work those abs. Core, kick front. Kick back. Yeah, four front. You want to house it? You can house it. Back. Romeo. Yeah, cross it up. I just want you to have fun. Come on, kick front. It's not all work. Some of it's play. Four front. Pump it. Back. Check out the gap. Good hit. Come on. Push it. Come on. We got this, people. Four front. Come on. Come on. Hit it. Hit it hard. Real pump it, people. Jab cross it up. Get under it. Get under it. Kick front. Kick back. Yeah. Give me four. Turn your hips. Kick it back. You're feeling coming? I'm feeling tired coming. Jack crossing up. Our favorite part. All right. Square up, people. High low. Switch. Switch. Get off the floor if you want. It's there for you. Okay. Hands up. We got this, people. Running man for three. Hold your knees. Yes. Contract! Come on, I want that heart rate up. Anaerobic now, anaerobic. Give me a leap, leap. Two jabs. Top jump, people, get up. Yes, leap. Come on, big hands. Jump. Get off the floor. Again, again. Come on, you got this. Jump. Get up. Strong arms, one more. That's it, people. Jump. Jump up! Right hand for two. Cross it now. Cross it. Come on, strong arm. Come on, got this. Come on, bring your arms, people. We're almost there. Finish line in sight. Sumo legs. Hands out. Run. Do it again. Drop low. Come on, strong body. Nice! One more. Alright, ready? Get low. Squat and jump. Kick your butt. Yeah. Come on! Come on! Get up! Get up! Yes! Run up! Come on, it's in. Jab back. Be careful. Go up! Take it back carefully. Now, punching high, high, low, low. It's the end. Go hard. You want to get that floor? Why not? It's the end. Come on. Up. Down. One more. You did it.
Welcome back. What a very intense workout. That was great, Joanie. Oh, you're a tough teacher now.
Oh, thanks.
That's great. But that's the purpose, you know, getting people
exactly
down. So let's just everyone introduce themselves and just talk about how long they've been involved with Turbo Kick.
Hi, I'm Danara, and I guess I've been with Turbo Kick, I tried to remember, about 5 months, and I love it. It's super energetic. I love Joanie. She's just fantastic. So everybody join.
Hello everyone, my name is Lamar. I've been with Joanie for about 6 months now. Love it. You know, when you get a little older, you know, you need to work out a little bit, keep your shape, you know what I mean? So right. Other than that, she's gorgeous, she's wonderful.
Oh,
love her class, love the class.
Love you too.
I'm Catherine, I've been with Joanie for, this is my second year. I absolutely love the class and I absolutely love Joanie. She's an amazing instructor.
Thank you. Hi, my name's Danielle. I've been with Joanie for about 4 years, and I have to say it's probably the only trainer workout facility I've been to where I actually go every single time I'm signed up. So that says a lot for Joanie.
Cool.
Hi, I'm Gary. I've been with Joanie for about a year now, and she just pushes me so hard. And because of her, I've lost 30 pounds since like 11 months already. So.
Hi, I'm Barbara, and I'm a fellow instructor. And I can tell you from a professional standpoint, Joanie is an awesome Turbo Kick instructor. You'll get all the moves anywhere you go, but you won't have as much fun as you do in your class.
Hi, I'm Kim, and I've been taking Joanie's class for about a year, and I have to echo what everyone else says. It's just so energetic, and she's so much fun that I really don't like to miss a class.
Awesome. That's true. Hi, I'm Sarah. I've been with Joanie about a year and a half, and her energy is absolutely contagious, and I can't imagine taking a class anywhere else. I love Joanie.
Okay. And they're already biked.
My name's Gail, and I've been taking Joanie's classes for about 4 years now. Joanie is a great instructor. I love the class. I've lost over 40 pounds taking the class.
Oh, wow.
It's a great workout, and she's extremely energetic, and it's a great class.
Hi, my name is Jess. She's been my mom for 22 years, and I love her to death. And she inspired me to become a Turbo Kick instructor because she inspired me with her passion to share fitness with everybody around her. So I love it.
So mom, is she tough on you? Has she been tough?
Yeah.
But she smiles and she says it's okay.
Okay, Joanie, we have like maybe less than 2 minutes remaining.
Okay.
Where are your classes? When are your classes? Is it a beginning and advanced class, or is it all in one? Just
gotcha. Let the audience know. The classes are held at a beautiful facility, clean, easy to get to. It's okay. Right from Rockford Park, 62 Rockford Road.
Okay.
It's called Fit Delaware. I also have a personal training studio where I train boxers. So you can take, there's a multitude of classes. You can go to joaniefit.com to find them, but we have a boot camp, we do outdoor classes, we do boxing classes. Jesse was actually a boxer in the ring. So I've trained boxers, and you can get all types of classes. So you can be a beginner in any of these classes, and we'll make it work for you, and we make it very individual.
Now you have four other children. Are they involved as well, or is Jesse?
Jesse is definitely the one that's taken to fitness the most. They all work out, they all help me. They've all, like Savannah Strong event, they were all there working and helping,
great.
So yeah.
Okay, in less than a minute remaining, any closing comments for anyone, less than a minute, that to encourage people to come and join this class?
Well, to me, I think this is a great representation of the type of people that are in my classes.
Okay.
They're motivating, they're fun, they encourage each other, and when you're in a group fitness class, you kind of feed off the energy, right, of everybody.
Yeah.
So it's not just me, it's everybody in that class. They're great people. They love fitness, and they're there to get a great workout. And that's the type of people that really resound well in our classes.
How does it feel when your students say that they love you, or they enjoy coming to your class?
It makes me feel like my life is worthwhile. Like this is my passion. This is what I love, and I'm so happy that I get to share this with people now because it changed my life.
Okay.
Changed my life.
Okay, and contact information one more time, your website, email, phone number.
www.joaniefit.com is the website. We actually have a Living Social running tomorrow.
Okay.
So if anyone would like to come try a class, that's a great way to try the classes. Our phone number is 302-743-1891. But again, that Living Social will give them a link to our website as well.
Right. So Turbo look like makes you younger as well. Okay, that's your daughter. I thought she was like in high school.
All right.
But we're going to end today's session. Thank you all for joining me today.
Yes,
thank you.
And thank you for letting us share the love of kickboxing. We appreciate it.
And thank you for tuning in to another edition of Community Issues. I'll be back in 2 weeks. Take care. Bye bye.
Great. Thank you.